It's tax deductible, and your vehicle is towed away for free. Plus, you'll get a free vacation voucher by donating. Call 1-800-785-9618. That's 1-800-785-9618. Heritage for the Blind.
Welcome back to the PM Show Weekend Edition on CRN Digital Talk Radio. I'm Michael Horn. That's Larry Manetti.
Hello, folks.
The great Barbara Sinatra's with us, and I think we have another song here from Frank Sinatra.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone who'll watch over me.
Barbara, I picked that for you, honey.
Yeah, I know, and I got goose pimples.
I bet. I did, too. So, listen, I want to ask you a question, and folks out there, I'm going to ask about Rocky, and Rocky is...
Oh, Rocky!
Who's Rocky?
He's a two-legged guy, but... He doesn't have skin. He has green feathers, and he's one tough bird.
Ooh.
Very tough. He bites everyone.
He bites everyone.
Really?
Nancy and I...
Yeah, and he has a hard beak and a big bite. I have scars all over my arms.
Yeah.
He's a little bit like Robert Conrad.
No.
I'm just kidding.
It's a parrot.
Oh, and, it's a parrot.
And Nancy and I gave it to Barbara and Frank, God, 25, 30 years ago.
About 20 years ago.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
So wait a minute. You're good friends with the Sinatras. So you give Frank and the lovely Barbara Sinatra, who's on the show right now, a parrot that bites everybody. What a wonderful gift. I can't wait to see what you get for me.
They have everything. What was I going to send, a Bentley? I gave them something that they didn't have.
A parrot that bites everyone.
You also gave us a white shepherd, too.
Oh, Laura, yeah.
Named Laura, yes. Yeah. And she's buried in my backyard right here at the beach.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. Oh, how special.
Wow.
Yes, and then she was special, too.
She was.
And you
beautiful.
Had white shepherds, didn't you?
Yes, we did.
We're talking dogs here now, right?
Yeah, yes. And you know.
I want to make sure.
Barbara, I have a surprise.
Make sure Barbara's got a dog buried in the backyard. You never know.
I'm going to send Barbara, I'm going to send you a picture. It's you and Frank with Laura when she was a puppy. That I
yes.
have at the house, and I'll send it over with a big batch of pasta vajole.
Oh, what a great treat.
Yeah, it was.
Thank you. I'll put it up on my piano.
It was the day that we brought her to you. She's so little. Oh, she was so cute.
Barbara, let me ask you this question. Nancy Manetti and Larry Manetti here, of course, is their show, and they are great chefs. I know Nancy is, and Larry says he's a great chef. Obviously, you being Barbara Sinatra and your great husband Frank Sinatra know great Italian food. Can he make decent meatballs and Italian dishes, or is it mediocre?
No, it's great. He makes a bean soup that's second to none.
Oh, really? Oh, don't forget you're on camera.
Oh, yeah. I just threw the bird at him. What?
And it wasn't a parakeet, I'll tell you that.
But, yeah, he's a very, very good cook.
Oh, thank you.
Italian men sometimes are good cooks. My son is a good cook.
Really?
And Frank was a great cook at 4 in the morning.
Really?
Uh-huh. Everyone would come home with us late at night.
Yeah.
And he'd go to the kitchen, put on a big pot of water with salt, and start the pasta. And then after that was done and drained and everything, put it back in the pot. And then he'd break eggs and throw it in there. And some olive oil and some Parmesan cheese.
Ooh.
And I tell you, everybody ate every bite of it.
Yeah, that's spaghetti carbonara.
Do you remember the pork chops that he used to make?
Yeah, the all-day sauce.
I can't remember how to make them. You'll have to tell me.
I'll give you the recipe.
Okay.
Whoa, that could be your next book, is a recipe book, Barbara. That would be a great thing.
I have a recipe book out.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I'm in it.
Yes.
Really?
It's for the Children's Center.
Yeah.
But we have a lot of Frank's recipes in it.
That's great.
I think I have one by you, too, Larry.
No, yeah, thanks, Barbara. We're going to have to publicize the Children's Center.
You have to come back on the air as that gets closer. Yeah,
yeah.
Maybe
you'll come back before right before the November date.
The November 14th day is the one where they're honoring three girls and me, and then also we have a big golf tournament that's our main fundraiser, and that's March 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, and we have Paul Anka entertaining then.
Oh wow!
Now
it should be. really a great, and we have great people, great celebrities playing in it and everything.
Yeah, Joe Mantegna, Dennis Farina.
Yeah.
We're big in Palm Springs. We're on Time Warner Cable out there, and we want to say hi to all our great listeners in Palm Springs.
We have
Rancho
to help
Mirage
Barbara.
Area.
We help Barbara all we can.
Yeah. Yes, and I appreciate it very, very much, and also to all the children.
Okay, honey.
Now this
Thank
book,
you. You're the best.
This
Thank
book is available on. Can I download it to my Kindle if I want to? Or you can get
sure.
it to Amazon. Great. Okay, so Amazon.com. You get the book. You can download it to your Kindle or your whatever book reader you got, and it's at bookstores everywhere. Good stuff.
We love you.
Love you too. Thank you.
Bye, Barbara.
Thank you.
Bye, Nancy.
Ladies
Bye.
And gentlemen, the great Barbara Sinatra. She's her new book is out called Lady Blue Eyes: My Life with Frank. It's available now. Larry, you've read it. You say it's wonderful.
It is wonderful.
It's
I read
best.
It, too.
I read every biography that's out. Some of them are really, you know, boring. But this is a book that you can't put down. It's really neat. And if you like Sinatra, I mean, Frank, you're going to double
love this book.
Yeah.
All right. It's a good book. We're looking forward to it. When we come back, there's a publication out called Tastes of Italia. And it looks like Larry Manetti might be featured. We'll find out about this straight ahead. I can't believe it.